here.
Did Saul Berenson know when he testified before the Senate subcommittee?
Of course he did. Everything he said was bullshit. Now, I'm not the one who got it wrong. I'm the only one who got it right. And then, for the longest time, I couldn't get anyone at the CIA to believe me. Did you tell anyone that I was coming here?
Just my editor.
Just your editor? Fucking Saul.
Carrie Matheson, DC Metro. You need to come with us.
With three of you? You think that's enough?
Standard procedure, ma'am.
Yeah, for what? What sort of bullshit charges did they make up?
There's no charges, ma'am. We've got a psychiatric detention order. Do you understand what that is?
Yeah, I understand.
That's not necessary, is it? Now you're entitled to a full commitment hearing on
this. This is complete